A burglary ends in a fire at a veterinary clinic near the hill in South St. Louis. Fox 2's Michelle Medeiros is live at the Hillside Veterinary Clinic with how all of this started. And Michelle, how are those animals doing now?
Well, the fire started up on this roof, and an employee came in early this morning. She didn't notice what was going on until someone came running up to her, alerting her what was happening. Now, take a look at this video from Bomarito Automotive Skyfax. You can see the fire there. Now, the pair says they ran into the Hillside Animal Hospital and rescued three cats that were inside. Now, police say this all started when one or more people climbed up onto the roof and tried to break in. Now, a repairman that was out here tells me it appears as though they ripped off two of the HVAC units and they were trying to rip off a third that was badly damaged. That's how this fire got sparked. And the people or person that was doing this was able to climb in through the ductwork and get inside the building. Now, police say that the suspect or suspects made off with two HVAC systems and some money. Now, at this point, police are not identifying any suspects in this case. However, they ask if you have any information, if you could please come forward. Now, the business has already worked on getting some of those repairs done. Live tonight near the Hill, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.